love doing this. It's the whole point of having a greenhouse. We don't have to worry about getting things wet. It's all watered as well anyway, but I thought I'd give it a bit of extra. Because I can. Another broken branch. I wonder if that came from the same incident as the previous one, or whether it's subsequent. Might have been a bit of bird action. Look at these babies though. Wow. Gonna definitely need to do some thinning out of this lot. Some whoppers actually. Grass hasn't been cut in a while, and look, there's some seed emerging on the leaves. It's not very long, really. It's quite cool, that.